Hi, welcome everybody. My name is Andreas from SharePointTutorial.net. Today I'm going to show you what SharePoint is for me. You know, of course, that SharePoint is a browser-based business collaboration tool with composites, insights, search, publishing and document management. It's collaborative, it's business intelligence, it's colleagues, partners, intranet, extranet, internet and much, much more. Okay, so enough. One of the problems in our today's working environment is information overload. Information overload is a term which can be found in history before the information age even started. Usually it means that you have difficulties to make a decision because of too much information. Well, actually we can also have problems making a decision because of too little information. The amount of available information and the rate in which it is created increased, and the way people work and communicate has changed. Today information are stored in file shares, local hard disks, personal folders, different applications, emails or even in the head of a person. Another problem is the retrieval of information. Does it exist? Does it exist more than once? Is it relevant? I don't need hundreds of search results if only five of them are important for me and my work. The access is also a problem. I want to have access from everywhere at any time using any device. So how should I make a decision if I can't find, use or access the information I need? Well, of course I'm going to waste my time, or maybe I'm doing the work twice, or I need to prepare, rate and visualize it before I can use it. Of course SharePoint is the solution. It improves my work, the work of my team, my department, my company, my customers and partners. SharePoint helps me to store, to manage and to retrieve information, to find a person who may have the information I need and to access it from anywhere. SharePoint also prepares and visualizes data. So now we are back talking about the capabilities of SharePoint. You can use sites and communities to store and manage information as well as to collaborate with colleagues. You can use content management features to set up, for example, compliance features for the information stored. It also allows you to use information in your existing working environment like Microsoft Office. Search allows you to retrieve information independent of the storage and to find people with the skills needed. Insights allow you to get, to prepare and to visualize business data. Well, of course, SharePoint provides a solution to all your information management needs with a secure access. And the best thing is, it can also be enhanced with no-code solutions called composites. Well, SharePoint helps us to solve our problems. And the most important thing, it's not about working more, it's just about working better. I have written down the information from this video in a document which can be downloaded at my site. It also explains how information can be stored inside SharePoint with a lot of pictures. So, thank you for listening and goodbye. Hi, welcome everybody.